Looks like Clayface is making a trip to the docks. I wonder what he's looking for.
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
Pretty sure he's not going for a swim in the bay. I'll check it out.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Satellite, do your thing.
The robberies must have left Elliot's studios all but cleaned out. Clayface definitely came through here. Whoever's stealing from Elliot Studios hasn't taken these lights yet. The back computer placed Clayface somewhere around here.
We've ever had.
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink. But
doesn't he freak you out just a little bit?
Man, that guy's strong enough to lift a shipping container. I don't care if he's weird. He'll make the pickup a piece of cake.
Just make sure you don't piss him off.
Yeah, that's why we're one person short tonight.
What? What happened?
He squished someone.
That's our pickup. That could have gone better. I mean, for you.
Hi, Clayface. Just try to run. I've got you tracked.
Belfry, Clayface is here, but he's getting away.
I hear you. Don't let him get away.
I'm on it.
Going underground.
Into the sewers.
Here. Then I was alone, in the dark. No, not alone, with him.
He cut me, tore me apart, abandoned me.
That's probably not good.
Killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
You're taking some liberties here. Batman was rescuing prisoners. Your prisoners. Then you ran and fell into a turbine. It's not like Batman wanted that to happen.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He had nothing to do with it.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't, because he's dead.
But he was in the reservoir just a few days ago.
It's been almost a year. You really don't remember, do you?
Oh!
it's all down. You can give up whenever you want. You should have. Is that all Ben?
Batman's gone, Basil. You need to stop whatever this is.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. And I won't let you ruin it.
You gotta be kidding me.
You're right. I won't let you kill me, too! You don't stand
you are nothing!
We'll crush you! I had some time to practice! But my fans need me! I'm doing good! We'll finish you all! You got no skill! You're nothing compared to me! You should have died! This'll be over in no time! I'll get rid of you right now! We're taking you out! You're nothing! We're coming for you!
Ugh.
project. I'm sure you'll love it. See you at the premiere.
Belfry. ClayFace slipped away. I'm coming home.
Happy to have you back. Thank you.